Good afternoon, guys. How are you doing? So today we're going to talk about women after making out with your husband, then you see his ex gushing out of your VJ. So I'm going to talk about the natural remedies today. So the first thing I'm going to talk, let me say the first and only, the one and only thing remedy I'm going to give to you today is this leaf. Yoruba call it Ishokotu leaf. This leaf is very, very effective. It is highly effective. Just take like 5 of these. Yeah, it is everywhere. You can easily see it. In fact, you don't even need to buy. Yes, you don't need to buy. So you can just get 5 of these. Then you put it in your pot. After, make sure you wash them. Wash it very well before putting them in your pot. Then put 2 glass cups of water. Yeah, 2 glass cups of water. Then boil for like 30 minutes. So after boiling for 30 minutes, you take 1 cup in the morning and 1 cup at night. Don't forget, look at the leaf very well. See, yeah, this is the leaf. Look at it very well. So you are going to take 1 cup in the morning, 1 cup at night. Then the following day too, you boil another one. So this is what you are going to do for like 2 weeks, 2 to 3 weeks. Then before the 3rd week, you see the work. So after making out with your husband, his ex will never be gushing out of your VJ anymore. So this is a natural remedy. It has been working for a lot of people, and it can still work for you. Yes. So check it out. Check it out, guys. So check it out. So that is it for today. So make sure you follow me so that you'll be able to get other natural remedies, because I'm going to be dropping remedies for irregular menstruation, ovarian cysts, fibroid, and all, even PID infections and all. So make sure you are following me to be able to get more updates.